Hello everyone, and let's check out another exciting chess game from the history of chess. And in this chess game, Black is Vladas Mikenas, and his opponent is Rashid Nejmetdinov, the fierce attacking player. And this game is from a match for the master title, an important game. Let's check out how this game went on. This game is from 1948. Nejmetdinov starts the game with playing e4. The Alekhine defense, knight to f6, attacking, knight to d5, attacking again, c4, knight to b6, c5, knight to d5, bishop to c4, defending the knight, developing the knight, knight to c3, d6, exchanging the knights, bishop takes on d5, and black is attacking the bishop, c6, maybe retreating the bishop comes to mind. Well, in this position, Nejmetdinov is attacking the king right on the bed. He played bishop takes on f7. What a move. Bishop takes on f7, sacrificing the bishop. An incredible attack by Nejmetdinov. Sometimes some of the games of Nejmetdinov makes Evental look like an overcautious player. What an incredible attack. An over-aggressive attack. Bishop takes on f7. King takes on f7. What else? And c takes on d6. For the two passed pawns, Nejmetdinov sacrificed the bishop. Queen to e8. Attacking the pawn. Defending. c5. Knight to f3. And black captured the pawn. For getting rid of this passed pawns, also, black is sacrificing the bishop, and he wants to simplify the game. Maybe then exchanging the queens is an idea. But Nejmetdinov is attacking the king. He played knight to g5, check, king to g6, hunting the king, queen to d3. Black captured the knight, king takes on g5, and queen takes bishop, queen to d8. Not exchanging the queens, d4. Black didn't capture the queen because this is check. King to f5. Black's prey haven't been answered yet. No simplifying the game. And as you can see, the king is in the fifth rank. Not a safe place for the king. g4. Attacking and throwing everything to his opponent. Nejmetdinov is throwing everything to his opponent in the kitchen. He is throwing the plates, he is throwing the dishes, throwing everything. After g4, black didn't capture the pawn, retreating. The king is in the fourth rank. From his safe zone to the rank of 4, the king's safety has been compromised. Black king is exposed. Nejmetdinov captured the pawn, queen takes on c5, rook to f8. And also Nejmetdinov castled. The rook will join the attack after castling, escaping, king to f3. What an incredible king hunting by Nejmetdinov. h3, b6, attacking the king, king to e4. Nejmetdinov played a move and black resigned. Queen to c4 by Nejmetdinov and black resigned. What an incredible attack. Let me show you the possible continuation. This was a typical king hunting game. And now, black king is getting checkmated. Whatever he does, there is no sensible defense after this position. So what else? How to survive in this position? Let's say knight to c6. Then rook to e1, attacking the king. King to f3, and queen to d3. Checkmate. There is no defense. Black is getting checkmated with the most vicious way, in the third rank. As I say, there is no sensible continuation for black. But let me show you a few more possible continuations, only for fun. Let's say, queen takes on d4. What happens then? Then attacking the king with the rook, rook to e1, king to f3. And here comes queen to e2. Checkmate once again. Rook to f3 is one of the moves which prolongs the game, but only for a second. Here comes rook to e1, check, rook to e3, Rook takes on e3. Check. King to f4. Escaping. But then, rook to c3. Check. King to f4. And there is checkmate in one move. f3. Checkmate. Once again, black is getting checkmated with the most vicious way. An incredible attack by Necmettin Er. A vicious king hunting game. What a game by Necmettin Er. Sacrificing the bishop in the beginning of the game. And black ender getting checkmated in the third rank. His king is in the third rank. What a game. Another fascinating and impressive game by Necmettin Er. An impressive attack, which inspired players like Mikhail Tal, obviously, from 1948. And thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Take care, and bye-bye.